Guess what? It's the start of Girl Scout cookie season.
Girl Scout cookies!
Woo!
Hello!
Welcome back to another one of our taste test videos. This
Yay!
is Girl Scout cookies number two. Two. Okay.
One for each hand.
I don't know if you know this, but there are two bakeries that supply Girl Scout cookies to all of the United States.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Anyway, it's ABC Bakery and Little Brownie Bakery.
ABC.
And Little Brownie Bakery. So there's two different bakeries that supply Girl Scout cookies to the United States, but it depends on which state you live in, and that will determine what kind of cookies you're gonna get.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is it like an East Coast, West Coast thing?
No, not really. It's just random states.
Weird.
So, first of all, I wanted to thank my Little Brownie Bakery suppliers, which are Trisha and her daughter Kaylee. They supplied me
Okay.
with the Little Brownie Bakery cookies.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks so much. And the ABC Bakery cookies are from Laura, my friend Laura, and her daughter Fiona. So
Oh,
thank you
cool.
guys.
Thank you.
Yeah. So we're gonna try two different bakery cookies, the
Okay.
same cookie, well, similar cookies from each bakery, and see how they taste and see how they match up. All right. So we have the similar cookies here from the two bakeries. This one is from the Little Brownie Bakeries. They're called Lemon Ups.
Lemon
They're
ups.
crispy lemon cookies baked with aspiring messages to lift your spirits.
Ooh.
This one is called Lemonades. And as you can see, they look very similar. They have a similar picture.
No
But they're
way.
actually different cookies because Lemonades are from ABC Bakery. And Lemon Ups are from Little Brownie Bakery.
Well, that looks like it has icing in it, and this one doesn't.
I'm not sure. We'll see. You ready to try them?
Yeah.
Okay. So the first cookie that we're gonna try is the Lemon Ups.
Okay.
And this is from the Little Brownie Bakeries.
Okay.
Little Brownie Bakers. And this is from Trisha and Kaylee.
Okay.
Alright. So let's open it. Ooh, very lemony smell.
Ooh, I like lemons. I like lemons.
Alright, here you go,
Life
take it.
gives you lemons. Bake cookies. What does
So,
mine say? I'm a go-getter.
you're a go-getter, I'm a leader.
Yeah. I go get them and then she tells me not to eat them. That's how that works. That's how that
Anyway,
works.
you ready to try them?
Oh my goodness, that is so
Oh.
powerful. It looks like there's a hint, a little bit
Yeah,
of glaze
there
on.
looks like a little bit of glaze in the back of this, but it's
Ooh.
not that much. Did you already you already licked it. All right, you ready?
Ready?
Okay. Very refreshing. I like the lemon taste.
I thought this was going to be like a hard crispy or a hard crunchy, I mean,
Yeah.
but it's a soft crunchy.
Yeah.
It wasn't what I was expecting, and wow, that's really good. I like that.
Me too, so do I. The icing on the back isn't that powerful. It's a little bit on the it's mellow. It's on the mellow side. It's not that lemony. I expected it to be much more lemony based upon the smell.
But I think you're getting a lot of that from the cookie, though. And I think if you put too much lemon flavor in the glaze, I think it'd be overpowering. And it would take away from the cookie. I think this is, it is a bit subdued, but I think it creates a good balance. It has a good harmony to it. I like that.
Me too.
Yeah.
What? Verdict? Me too. Thumbs up.
So what's the next one we got?
The
We got
next one,
lemonades?
yep, is called Lemonades. And
Okay.
it's supposed to be the same cookie as this, or similar anyway. But this is from ABC bakers.
Okay.
Yeah. And supplied by Laura and her daughter Fiona, so thank you. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna open these up. These smell a little bit more vanilla.
Oh yeah, they do.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh. Oh, but wait. Look at the icing on this. It's different.
Yeah, the icing is a little bit... It's.
You want me to hold up the other one?
Yeah, here. I'll hold it up too, so... Well, we'll hold it up together.
So, this one is a little thinner glaze.
Yeah.
And then this one's a little thicker.
And this one is like a yellow, lemony kind of glaze on it, where this one looks like a clear type of glaze.
Yeah.
These all look like lemons. And yeah. That one has the motivational message on it. It says, yeah. I'm a motivator. So we'll try that. But they're about the same size, yeah?
Yeah, about the same size.
This one... The cookie smells...
More vanilla, yeah.
More vanilla. It smells like a shortbread cookie that might have like a lemon coating on it. Ready? Let's do them.
Okay.
Okay. Right off the bat, this is a lot sweeter than that cookie. Yeah?
Yeah, it is. It's in the glaze.
Yeah, and I think it's even in the cookie, because the cookie to me, does the cookie taste like lemon to you? It tastes more like a shortbread cookie to me. Maybe a little lemon. But I don't know if I'm tasting the glaze itself or the lemon. But this is a lot sweeter cookie.
I think it is a shortbread. I think you're right.
Mm-hmm.
I think it does have more vanilla.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
But I think the cookie does have a little bit... I don't know. I think it's the glaze, really. I think the glaze has a little bit more lemon to it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But yeah, it's still got a good balance to it, though.
It.
Mm-hmm. Because whereas the other cookie has... like the lemon in the cookie and the glaze both, since the glaze is so thin, that's how they achieve that balance. But this one's a little bit more glazed, and the cookie's a little bit more shortbread with the vanilla.
Yeah.
But it still ends up, you get the same amount of lemon, it's just in a different way. Mm-hmm. However, that one, I think it's a little bit sweeter because of the vanilla. And I think the vanilla is probably bringing out the body of the lemon in the glaze. That's what I think. I could be wrong. I think both are delicious.
I give this one a thumbs up as well, for different reasons though. Alright, so you know how we do these videos? You have to decide which one you like better.
The lemon one.
Okay, that's not an answer. Anyway, between the lemon ups with the motivational message, or the lemonades? Which one do you like better?
And I can't say the lemon one. Okay.
That's not an answer.
You know, oh, they're both very, very good. But I think I'll have to go with the lemon ups.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why?
I'll go with the lemon up. I like the fact that this glaze doesn't, you know, it doesn't leave a lot of residue on my finger. Okay. So it's a little cleaner to eat. Mm-hmm. I like the little bit more subdued lemon. I love lemon. I love lemon.
Yeah, he's a lemon fan.
I love lemon.
Mm-hmm.
This tastes just a little bit more lemon.
It does.
Than the other one. Mm-hmm. And that's why I would have to go with it. The other one's sweeter too. I like sweet stuff, but I don't like them really, really sweet. Not saying that one won't kick you in the jaw, but it's sweeter than this. I like this. This is just a perfect balance for me. What about you?
I'm going to have to agree with you. I like this one too.
Thanks, my cookie. That's why she's the leader. That's why she's the leader. She took
I'm an
cookie.
Innovator.
Got it.
I'm actually an innovator. Anyway, I like this one too. And the reason why I like this one is because I feel the cookie itself has more lemon in it. If it even wasn't for the frosting on the back of either of these, the cookie itself has much more lemon in it, and it seems to give me a more refreshing flavor. It gives me that lemon flavor. Whereas this one is really good. They're both really good, though.
Oh, yeah, they're absolutely.
Yeah, don't get me wrong.
You're not going to be sad on either choice.
No, don't get me wrong. But if I had to choose between the two, I'm going to choose this one because this one makes me think of lemon the moment I bite into the cookie. Mm. And the icing is just extra. So that's what I think.
Yeah.
So anyway, thank you very much for joining us because now we know that there are two different types of Girl Scout cookies, even if, you know.
Yeah, I never knew that before.
Yeah. I mean, I never knew it until I did some research that there are, you know, you could buy two of the similar cookie, but they're not going to look the same or taste the same.
Yeah.
So, anyway.
That's interesting.
Thank you very much for joining us.
Aloha.